Hello, Warriors. This is Mars. Welcome back to another Conan Exiles solo survival series. Today, we're working on hunting some bosses and gathering some base building materials. We're also working on, it's kind of in the works of getting resources for the Wheel of Pain down, but really just gathering more resources, gathering more equipment, and gathering more armor. It's basically just preparing for the long haul. Also, I want to say if you enjoyed the series so far and you're new to the channel, please subscribe. We also have another series coming out purely PvP, not so much the what you see here. If you've enjoyed this series, I want to say thank you. And like I said, I will be having the PvP series coming up very soon. Also, I want to say thanks again for watching, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Keep slaying.
Just as me cutlass was growing rusty. By a bleeding lanceman. Hey!
David, killed by a bleeding landsman.
I don't even really have to see. I can check. I have an idea who it might be. Am I really that close? Yeah, I am. And he'll tell me. I'm pretty sure I know who it is. Who is Saint Pegasus? No idea. No idea. This is a big risk going for this Sobek, but I really want to get it. That already hurt, man. I gotta move fast. Okay. Hopefully I can kill this guy quickly. Any pieces would be welcomed. Hey, how you doing? Dude, they're coming after me. Oh, yeah, archers. Taking a little bit of damage. Let me be careful. Let me just heal all the way up. There's no point in trying to run after him immediately. I'm not careful, that's gonna be it. Take your time, take your time, take your time. I don't wanna have to run all the way back. I really don't. Whoa, where'd that alligator come from? Just want you down, buddy. Just hitting that gas for a little bit. Heal up while I wait. Wait, I have to hit him. I think I got him. Yeah, I wanted the XP, so I had to hit him. I remember that. Something else broke. I don't think I looted him. Can I have his loot? Jesus. Make sure I grabbed everything. Alright, time to build. Jesus. Okay, we're out of here. Take these boots off. Somebody's gonna think I have some shit. Oh my dear lord. Well, I needed to investigate. I better be careful walking through here. you see, this is what you're supposed to do when you build in a very unorthodox position. Take everything. This is an interesting position. I don't see many people build here. Decision to make this the way they did.
You've got no chance, mate.
Did I leave something on? Did not intend for that. Better be careful. I kind of want to pick up a bandit, not a bandit leader, but